There are two ways to get players to execute your strategy. The coach for Team A yells at his players, while the coach for Team B knows players are in sync with his game plan. The analyst for Team A struggles to explain analytics to the team, while the analyst for Team B easily communicates the value for each metric. The owner for Team A nervously signs player contracts and hopes it all works out, while the owner for Team B confidently acquires players who immediately add value, and the players for Team A play selfish and not as a cohesive unit, while the players for Team B move in sync and play with synergy. So what's the difference between Team A and Team B? Team B uses Agile sports analytics to measure value, increase player IQ, and achieve team synergy. Agile Sports Analytics is the first ever team strategy and player execution application. It has a value management system that is driven by the Agile Sports framework. Coaches create their game plan, analysts set metrics and recommend values, and the players select which metrics they commit to achieving. It's like fantasy sports, but for players, where they earn points based on the value they deliver. Analysts can translate analytics, coaches get their game plans executed, and players have fun and learn how to create value. It's a win-win-win situation. Agile Sports Analytics is for teams that keep stats and want to convert their data into game time results. And it easily integrates into any stats or analytic platform. So what are you waiting for? Find out how Agile Sports Analytics can help you win championships.